And we are back to clean up this. I can't remember what most of these fights are. I bet a lot of them have to do with Darkspawn, though. Yes. Keep on wanting to say Dragon Spawn, because, you know, with a game called Dragon Age, you'd think you'd see a couple more dragons just here and there. Can I quick save? Of course, I can't quick save here. And, of course, I'll run into random fights on the side of the road while I'm working my way towards random fights on the side of the road. Yo, dog. I already ran into this random encounter here. Oh, maybe not quite this one. Something very similar. Oh! No, these are Darkspawn. Okay. Man, he has a hat made of knives? Well, fuck. My people are getting killed even before they even get into fight, into combat. Whoa! What the fuck is this shit? Vessel of Spirit. Thank God I have room for this ability that I just got. Spell acquired. Vessels. Well, where the fuck is. Oh, there we go. Plot. Wind disorients nearby the release of energy, restoring some health and mana. However, she deactivates the ability. She is stunned and stuff. Cooldown, really fucking huge. Upkeep, I assume that's fairly big. Put that there, and put that like that, and that, and that. There you go. Of course she doesn't have her ability on. Why would she? Actually, she doesn't have hers on either, and he doesn't have his on. Fucking hell, people. I'm glad, well, at least he knows what's going on.
Ready!
Okay, and then you can throw that on, and she's good, and you need to throw that on. And I'm gonna pray that he's not gonna fuck me over from up there, because there's not a whole shit ton I can do about him at the exact moment. Okay. Probably. Wow, well, at least that killed most of the Hurlocks. I'm gonna just throw a group heal out. And is that currently on? It is currently on. Okay, well, we're just gonna leave that on then, since it's gonna do a stun or whatever when it falls off. Which is not exactly the most ideal thing to happen. Fuck. That's smart of me. Let's, we know that we have this guy up here that's doing this fucking AoE casts. Run! Asshole! Is he attacking me? That'd be really great if he could just focus on- fucking hell. Be really great if he could just focus on me. Kills partner instantly. Great. Just great. There we- oh god, not that again. Oh shit, and she is going to die. I'm getting so good at this, like, watching what they're doing bullshit. And apparently she can't reach him from there, is what I'm gonna read that as. No, he can. Okay. No idea then. Down! Fuck. Since I feel like this is probably gonna stop me from healing. Nope. Unable to heal, yep. Fuck. Thanks for casting that. Wait, what's that? Okay, I can still heal. I don't want to use a crater. Come on! Yay! The stun actually worked! Okay, so that was awesome. That was a... Oh, what? Are you kidding me? Why are there more? Oh, shit! Okay, run away, run away, run away, run away. Quickly run away. Where are you going? Okay, fine. Just go right there. Can they hit? They look like they can. No! Bad people! Okay, did you switch targets? No, you didn't. Oh, God. Okay, that one's down. Which one was the one I was bashing on? That one looks around. No! God damn it, people! Attack who I tell you to attack. Tell you to attack. How difficult is that? Oh, why hello there, guys. I didn't realize you were deciding to come up and visit us. That would have been good to know. Here, let's just... Oh, God. That is not quite what I meant to do. But apparently that's what I'm going to have to live with because they don't have much magic. And fuck that shit. There we go. Let's hope that that's enough to survive. Very well. Fuck it. That one said he was doing a special attack, didn't he? Let's attack him. Fuck. No. Okay, okay. Let's see here. We're doing not horribly yet. Only one person's died. Although, who knows how many more darkspawn I can run into on this little stretch of road. I thought we were done with that one scripted event that we had there, but no, there always has to be some surprises.
Off I go.
Loot all the stuff. Something nature. Oh!
That was interesting and draining.
That.
I called forth the spirit that sustains me so that it could lend us aid. I did not realize it would take this much out of me. It seemed a good idea at the time, if a little rash. I think it may have weakened the spirit a little.
That's great.
Well, that's certainly conceivable. I suppose I shouldn't be using that particular trick to entertain children at parties.
Oh, look at you, so funny.
It's not a demon that requires controlling. Really, you need not fear it.
Until you fall over dead, in which case I'd be screwed.
Your concern is touching.
Let's see, go over to her. Oh, so she already turned it off. Plot device. Why not? Okay. So I assume that is an indication that, yes, all the evil darkspawn are dead from here. Rubble blocked. Rubble blocked. Okay. Can I... I assume that I can get down from here since they seem to charge me from around this corner. Yay! There we go. I should probably check what he got on him. Penalty to attack speed. Probably not the most important thing since most of his things come from big casts. So I probably don't have to worry too much about that. Oh, I maybe potentially should have quick save there. Speaking of which, we can quick save right there. Bloody corpse. That's a great... soldier diary. Probably not going to read that. Quest updated. Is this one? Dead to the men. Report this information news to Chantry Board. Can I go back this way? Rubble or return path? Nope. We're going to leave people here. We're going to... Let's see. A lot of dead people. I assume that these people died for a reason rather than just decided... Oh! Why, hello there, puppies. Glad to... I don't know why they came from behind me. I would have predicted them coming from in front of me, but sure, why not? Oh, look! Even more puppies! Great! Hey, you gonna come over here, buddy?
Come and get it!
Is this just gonna be like a mini gauntlet here? One after another just coming to give me a hard time? As long as it just keeps it one at a time, I'm probably gonna be fine. Wolf pelt, sure, why not? Oh wait, no, I don't want that. Take that. Close. Take that. Sure, take all the pelts. Oh, look, another wolfie coming. Come here, guys. Come on. There they come.
Come on, puppy.
See, even the wolves don't look as ridiculous as that dog in, whatever the place is called. That was just silly. That was the worst animated dog I've probably ever seen in a game. And I've played some old games with shitty graphics. Take all the wolf pelts. Uh-oh. That dog's definitely not- Oh, it actually did come for me first. I find that very surprising. It come from all the guys shooting at him from a mile away.
On it.
Oh. Is that it for our little thing of wolves here? Take whatever's in the sack. No, I won't. Never mind. Anyone else? Also, I might as well check if this shield's better than mine. Not anywhere close. Oh, look, there's always more. And look, one of them popped up way back here. Two of them, in fact. Ah, fuck.
Now we go into battle.
Oh god, just turn around, attack all the wolves. Just run in basically a circle. So I can't target one wolf at a time. How about that? That'd make too much sense. You know, after fighting crazy darkspawn mage, I can shoot fireballs and kill everyone at once. This doesn't seem quite as scary. For whatever reason. Can't quite put my finger on it. It's not quite. So do individual objects not have weights? It's once you, like, it's only stacks of things that have weights? Because that's certainly what it's starting to seem like. Oh, look, there's still another wolf. Fuck. Oh, shit, there's actually a couple more wolves. I guess I'll leave you guys where you are. Come here, wolfies. See, I'm sure this could be a lot worse. Like, if you probably just ran straight into here, I could totally see getting overwhelmed by the wolves. But when it's one at a time, they are pretty much the unscariest thing there are in the game. Okay, I think we're ready to move forward, guys. Hopefully, we're finally done with wolves. I already checked that one. Herpaderp. It's looking pretty home free at this point. And there's that one chest over there. Oh, don't talk to her.
Very well.
Greenstone. That sounds like something I might be able to give to the dwarves, and they'll be happy and shine there. Their big axes upon me. That's what I get for checking that. Oh, fucking hell, okay. See, I could just left and wouldn't have ever seen this. But no, I decided to come back and be a hero and see what else this game had for me. Put that on her and cast that. And over to him, and we'll hopefully keep this motherfucker alive. What's 9 do? I can't remember, but I'll cast it, because why not? I thought I cast that on Alistair. Apparently I am very forgetful. Wow, that bear was pathetically easy. I was kind of expecting a little bit more. Oh! Stabbed right in the crotch there. Holy shit. What a relentless SOB. You just stabbed a bear in the crotch. What the hell's wrong with you? So that's that battlefield. That's all taken care of. So let's move on to Civil War. That sounds like a good place for me to be. Okay, why do I have to run all the way out here to... No sense.
Get your asses off Ben Talman's land. We want Ben Needle again.
Loghain is the regent. He demands you.
We're not Orlesian lickspittles. We owe no man our allegiance.
Oh, man.
Leave.
Take their lands by force, men. Regent's orders.
We are not.
Okay, can I... Of course I can't quick save. This doesn't look like it's going to be too hard, though. Just as long as I don't get all the soldiers on me and these guys don't instantly die. Don't see this being too big of an issue. Come on. Man, yeah, they're actually making short work of these guys. Yeah, this is pretty much a joke. I mean, I probably shouldn't count my eggs just yet, but... Oh, is this guy gonna die? Nope. Down! Do you want to talk to me, Sir Knight? Well, that was... Okay, well, that is going to be all for this episode. We cleared out all three packs of evildoers on the side of the road, and next time we'll be moving on over to Haven for hopefully finding the way to save what's-his-name. The great Arl. So that is going to be all for now. Once again, don't forget to sub/like/comment if you enjoyed the video. And let me know that you like what you're seeing. And yep, that's going to be all for now. So next time, join us for that. What are these X's marking? Nothing much. Okay. Hope you guys enjoyed and hope to see you next time. Peace out.